Manufacturers are always on the hunt, looking for ways to improve and stay competitive. 3D printing technology is at the forefront of manufacturing innovation. Bold Business had the opportunity to speak with Scott Gebicke of Jabil, a global manufacturing services company, during the 2019 Synapse Summit.
Scott Gebicke, I'm a vice president at Jabil, and I run our global energy and industrial and building business. I think the other part of the value chain that's getting disrupted is actually the digitization of the requirements or the designs. And I think that's one thing we were trying to do when we think about the theme of mass customization, and you think about people wanting something that's custom, but they want it, you know, as soon as they can. You know, we've done some work with some of the shoe manufacturers, and how do you get a highly, highly customized shoe in like 4 or 5 days? And in order to do that, you have to have the shoe design, it's got to be modular, you have to have the interface with the customer. There's a whole bunch of things you have to do in that front end for that customization. So I think it's kind of two parts. I think one is products that exist, getting them from a warehouse or from a retail store faster. And second, in this mass customization, how do you digitize the interface with the customer and get those requirements to wherever it's going to be produced as soon as you can.